And we're off. And McCook. Menden won the tip. Bro.
Seem to be having a bit of a scoreboard issue.
Yeah, like turned off or something. Oh, there it goes.
All right.
I can hear myself from like 2 minutes ago talking.
I fixed the problem, don't worry.
Okay. Nope, still hear it. All right, so Menden will pass it in here. Alex Bauer will pass it in. Gets it to 22. That's Madsen. Menden handing it off left and right now. Goes all the way to the hoop. That's number 20. That was Alex Bauer. Misses it. And Jaden Bryant's going to get the board. Deep pass. Bailey Hong goes up. And in. Cook strikes first, Luke.
Early lead for the Bison here.
Jansen Madsen picked up her dribble. Gets it over to Carlson. Carlson going left. Morgan right there picking her up, though. Alex Bauer over to 44. That's Kyla Swanson. Over to Maddie Hoskins all the way to the hoop, and it'll roll in. That's going to be an and-one for Menden. The Whippets. That's a pretty cool name, Luke.
Whippets. I'm honestly curious why I don't know what that means. You know what the Whippets are? Like, what it means?
No.
Yeah, same here.
I mean, look at see their shorts. There's a bear claw on it, so or there's a paw on it, so it must be something to do with that. I don't know.
Maybe.
Got me lost over here. Rebounded, Brantley Morgan. Erica Fisher bringing it up court. Menden playing a little bit of press, but Bison, they do get it across the timeline. Greg, top of the key, hands it off. Fisher over to Hahn. Menden playing good defense, very tight right now. Greg with the ball. It's the high post. Hands it off back to Greg. Greg over to Fisher. Fisher going right. Trying to go all the way to the hoop. Gets a good screen all the way to the hoop. Puts it up and no foul called.
Swanson came down with the rebound there.
Yeah,
here comes the ball.
Here comes Madsen. They're going to call it offensive foul. I think she used her forearm to shove Holly Greg off her.
Yeah, a little bit of a – is that a charge call, I believe?
Yeah. Basketball is a fun sport.
It's a good sport.
Man, I love basketball. Errant pass there. It's going to be picked up by the Whippets.
Okay.
They're going to call a foul.
Bailey Hahn came in a little bit too fast there.
Yeah.
Kind of got a piece of Hoskins. Bauer inbounding. Sends it up to Madsen. Swanson now looking inside, goes across the key to Hoskins. Hoskins looking down. She sends this one up and over to Carlson. Swanson looking.
Kyla Swanson, she's very lengthy, very tall.
She's got definitely has a size advantage over the Bison here.
Yep. Bailey Hahn comes down with it. Hahn bringing it back down the court.
Greg loses it.
Greg regains. Over to Morgan. Morgan's going to square up, shoot a three, and knocks it down. Nothing but net.
We said it at the same time, Nate.
Yeah, you owe me a soda, buddy. Jinx.
Here, have a sip. I got some soda right here.
Backdoor cut. Perfect play. Puts it in. Maddie Hoskins.
Quick answer there from the Whippets. 5-4.
Long cross-court pass. Brantley Morgan with the ball. Going to dribble. Almost gets it stolen. Regains it. Looking, gets it over to Grigg. They're going to set it up here.
Back down to Morgan. Sends it up here.
And
that was a Bailey on there, but
Bryant
able to get
missed
her
the
hands
pass.
On it. Madsen setting up the offense for the Whippets. Sends it over to Hoskins. down to Swanson. Swanson looking for the hoop.
And it's get blocked. Bryant.
Bison ball here. Arp sends it up to Fisher. Fisher, three-point attempt. They come off the iron. Madsen coming down the court. Sends it down to Hoskins. Hoskins looking. Dribbling on the bottom. Picks it up. Looking up top now. Gets it up to Swanson. Over to Carlson. Carlson kind of in trouble. Hands it over to Bauer. Bauer goes up for a field goal. Swish, 2 points. And now the Whippets will have the lead, 6-5.
Oh, great pass. All the way to the hoop. Gets blocked. Goes off her head, and it will go with.
That just looked awkward.
Go to Minden. Yeah, it did.
It just looked completely awkward once it got down there.
Yeah, it did.
Madsen setting up the offense here for the Whippets. Madsen on the right, driving towards the hoop, puts it up, bounces off the side of the rim.
Grigg trying to grab it.
Bryant's able to get her hands on it, gives it over to Grigg.
I think Robin Grigg just tripped somebody. Did you see that?
I did not see it.
And then she just looked at her like, eh, whatever.
After that shooting foul, Bailey Hahn will be going to the line. Hahn setting up for her first shot, sends this one up, and it'll bounce off the iron. Hahn preparing for her second shot. This could tie up the score at 6 points. And she does.
Man, I love your comp.
The top over. Minden will be inbound in here. Madsen looking. Sends it up to Hoskins. Down here to Swanson. Swanson driving towards the hoop. Just puts it up. And she'll have the and one attempt here to make it a 3-point game. Swanson setting up, power it in, making it now 12. Lead going up here. What do you think? Fisher gives it. Whip it ball. Gives it to Morgan. Morgan, 3-point attempt. A little bit too much heat, but Bailey Hahn comes down with it. Robin Grigg going back up and brought down by Swanson using that size to get a hold of the ball. Just under 2 minutes here in the first. Madsen sends it over to Swanson. Swanson's up high, looking over. Gets it over to Bauer. Bauer sends it down. Hoskins right down by the hoop. And that'll hit the top of the backboard. Hahn gets it into Grigg. Back over to Hahn now fighting this full court press. Bryant now looking down. Swanson is right there, gets a hold of the ball. Madsen now bringing the ball down the court. Madsen on the right sends it down. Hoskins. And Hoskins is going to dribble off her foot. It'll be Bison ball. Bailey Hahn will be inbounding, looks, gets it to Fisher. Fisher with the coverage on her. Gets it over to Grigg. Grigg picks it up, tosses it back to Fisher. Passing it down the court here. Morgan now looking up top. Sends it across the court to Bryant. Bryant coming down low. Bryant into Hahn. Hahn sends this one up. Too much power. Brought down by Morgan. Put back up, but not enough heat on it. Let me whip it ball. 50 seconds on the clock. Whippets go for a two-pointer here. They'll put it up, and it's good. 14-6. 8-point lead here in the first for Minden. Holly Grigg now dribbling fast, trying to get down the court. Gets it over to Bryant. Bryant looking. To Grigg. Just under 30 seconds here. Looks like the Bison are going to try to burn it down. Fisher. Back up to Grigg. Down to Bryant. Bryant sends this one up. 2 points. Bielehan goes for it. Looks like we'll have a jump ball. Madsen with the ball. 10 seconds on the clock. Over to Hoskins. Back down to Madsen. Madsen, 3-point attempt. She sinks it. 17-6. Less than 1 second, and there will not be a buzzer beater attempt. 17-6 at the end of the first quarter score. Minden has the lead. We'll be back for the second quarter.
It all comes down to people, the people we are, and the people we serve. At McCook National Bank, our strength is our people. We don't have machines to answer our phones. We are here for you from the very start. We are here to give you swift, comprehensive, and personal service. We are here to guide you with knowledge and support. Most of all, we are here in our community. A local bank with national resources investing in you. We are McCook National Bank, member FDIC.
Here at the McCook Medical Clinic, we have been providing comprehensive health care to area residents for more than 58 years. Our goal is to deliver high-quality health care to you and your family. McCook Clinic is open between 7 a.m. and 5:30 p.m. Monday through Friday, and from 8 a.m. until 10 a.m. on Saturday. To schedule an appointment, call 308-344-4110. McCook Medical Clinic, advanced care, always there.
All right, welcome back. First quarter was heavily dominated by the Whippets. They ended it out with 17-6. Bryant with the ball, sends it down. Bailey Hahn's right there, puts it over two, and she gets fouled. She'll be going to the line. Hahn at the line, setting it up. She sends the ball up here, sinks it, makes it a 3-point game there. 9-17, Bison catching up. Madsen with the ball. Sends it over to Bauer. Bauer looking. Swanson trying to get the ball. Bryant sticks on to Bauer there. Madsen looking, sends it across to Bauer. Bauer's wide open. 3-point attempt. It'll bounce out. But Swanson's able to use her height to put it back up for a 2-point gain, 19-9. Fisher loses the ball. Bauer's right there. And Fisher just sticks on for the jump ball. It'll be Bison ball off of that. Bryant will be inbounding here. Gets it over to Erica Fisher. Fisher just charging through that full court press. That'll be a foul on the Whippets there. It'll be Bison inbounding. Holly Grigg with the ball sitting on the side there. Up to Erica Fisher. Down to Bailey Hahn. Up to Grigg. Inside to Bryant. Bryant trying to get down. Bailey Hahn with a shot there. It'll fall off of a whippet, and it'll be Bison ball. Bryant sends this one up, and Hoskins is able to come down with it. Hoskins with the ball coming down the right side. Looking, sends this one over. Bauer's not able to get a hold of it. It'll sail out of bounds. Bison ball. Bradley Morgan looking. Miscommunication there. Greg is able to get a hold of it, though. And the Whippets will interrupt that. Hoskins with the ball. On the left side, sends this one down. Over to Bauer. Bauer, wide open, three-point attempt. And Greg will come down with it. Fisher recovers the ball. Brantley Morgan tosses it up to Greg. Greg looking for anything. Gets it over to Fisher. Bison trying to read this Whippet defense. Fisher loses the ball, gets her recovery. She recovers it. And it'll be up in Minden ball now. Hoskins sends it down to Carlson, back up to Hoskins. Morgan's there. But it'll go out of bounds off of her, Minden ball. Hoskins with the ball looking. Sends it over to Bauer. Bauer goes up, wide open three. Carlson comes down with the rebound up to Hoskins, over to Bauer. Swanson tries to send it out to Rouse there, but just a little bit too hot. Bison ball. Bryant sends it into Fisher. Fisher picks up her dribble, sends it over to Robin Grigg. Grigg looking down, sends it over to Bryant now. Bryant's struggling for possession, and Bauer will get it. They go out of bounds off of a Bison there. It'll be Minden ball. Madsen setting it up, tosses it over to Hoskins. Down to Bauer now. Bauer looking. So to Hoskins, way over to Madsen. Down to Swanson. Swanson sends it back up to Hoskins. Madsen bringing it towards the hoop. Madsen with the ball again. Sends it over to Hoskins. Back out to Madsen. Madsen, three-point attempt. Robin Grigg will come down with that one. Greg trying to make quick work here. Sends it to Bryant. Bryant coming down, puts it up for two. It'll bounce out. Madsen recovers. Tosses it over to Hoskins. Down to Bauer, three-point attempt from her. A bounce out. Bailey Hahn's able to get a hold of the pass. Sends it up here to Fisher. Over to Robin Grigg. Grigg sends it down here. Fisher struggling for the ball. Jump ball. Madsen setting up the Whippet offense here. Bauer now with the ball. Sends it down to Swanson. Out to Madsen. Madsen coming across the top. Over. Down to Bauer. Madsen wide open, dribbles inside, tries to go up. She's not able to get there. Be a shooting foul, two from the line. First shot goes up, and it'll take Minden up to 20 points now. Madsen's second shot going up. She'll sink that one as well. 21-9. Arp looking. Gets it into Erica Fisher. Fisher sends it to Kyliana Blue. Able to recover the possession there. Emily Arp goes up. And now Arp will have two at the line. Arp's first shot will not make a connection with the hoop there. Arp with her second shot now. Sends it up. And this one will go through, bison up to 10 points. Hoskins with the ball. Coming down the right side across the middle, up to Bauer. Back over to Hoskins. Down low here. And Carlson will go up, which will be hit, and should be sent to the line for two shots. Carlson's first shot will be sunk, 22-10. Carlson setting up for a second shot here. Sends this one up, and Bryant will come down with it to Robin Grigg. Robin Grigg's in a bit of trouble, gets it to Bryant. And Grigg will recover that there. Rouse comes down with it after a bit of a struggle there between Brian and herself.
The Bison, they seem to be fouling almost every possession, Luke.
They're having a pretty rough time trying to catch back up here, down by 12 in the second.
Yep.
It's not exactly the best position to be in. Rouse sends this one up.
And the Whippets, they're doing a good job at the line, actually. So
I don't think they've missed much at the line.
Nope. I was going to say that last time they were shooting, but she did end up missing the second one. So
Rouse with the second one. And it'll be brought down by Arp. Robin Grigg with the ball. Trying to fight this full court press. Sends it over to Arp. Arp comes across, she gets across the line. Fisher dribbling across, sends it to Arp. Arp goes up top, 2-point attempt, off the iron. And it'll be brought down by Carlson. Hoskins sends it down, Carlson back up to Hoskins now. And over to Bauer, puts it up for 3 points. 26-10, 16-point lead here for the Whippets. And we'll have a timeout called by the Whippets, and we'll be right back after this break.
Morehouse Irrigation and Trenching is your shop for Bowman Concrete Waterers, irrigation pipe, and supplies. They'll install your septic system and livestock water lines. Just call 308-278-2720.
My husband needs a new jacket. My mother-in-law said I should probably check Orscheln Farm and Home, so I'm going to check it out. Well, she was right, they have a lot of clothing. Hey, they have Carhartts. He said he needed something tough enough to wear to work that looked good. I think this will be perfect. I may have to do some shopping for myself, too. Hoskin, and guess what you're getting for Christmas?
Welcome to the Sports Shop in downtown McCook. Here we have all
right, welcome back. Whippets leading by 16. It's 26-10 here in the second. Just under 2.5 minutes remain before halftime. Morgan looking, sends it into Grigg. Grigg's met. Sends it to Morgan. Morgan struggling. Picked up by the Whippets. Bauer, two-point attempt. A bounce off the iron. Brought down by Bailey Hahn. Over to Grigg now. Sends it to Morgan. Morgan comes down the left side. She's met. Sends it to Grigg. Grigg looking. And Hoskins will get a possession of that. Hoskins tosses over to Hover to Bauer. Back over to Hoskins. Carlson looking. Sends it way up high to Bauer. Bauer up and over to Hoskins. Hoskins inside to Bauer. 3-point wide open. And be brought down by Arp. You know, Nate, it seems like the whole offensive strategy here from Minden is to try to get a three-point shot open.
Yeah, it seems like they're setting screens, you know, setting off-ball screens, looking for the open person on the arc.
They're trying to get the defense to suck down towards the hoop there so there's a wide-open three. Minute and a half here in the second. Morgan. Up to Bailey Hahn. Bison trying to get across the timeline. And the Bison will call a timeout. We'll be right back after this break.
All your Nebraska Husker apparel needs, as well as your local McCook Bison. Providing a variety of shoes for men, women, and children in every sport. The Sports Shop is your store for all things athletic. Come check us out at 208 Norris Avenue. We are the name of the game.
How is your business doing with brand recognition? Here at Acme Printing, we have lots of promotional products for you to try and receive continual recognition from those who see your name on a product. From pens to flashlights or flash drives to power banks, we have you covered. We also produce logos and websites.
All right, welcome back. Bison inbounding to Grigg. Grigg looking, sends it up high to Morgan. Morgan over to Hahn, down to Arp here. Arp looking, gets it over to Hahn. Hahn just up to Grigg. Trying to read the defense, see what's open. Carlson tried to get a hold of the ball there, but it'll be Bison ball. Morgan looking, sends this one up to Fisher. Fisher driving in, sends it over to Morgan. Back up to Grigg. Gets it to Bryant. Bryant driving. Looked like maybe she's trying to get a foul there. Grigg now with the ball. Looking, gets it over to Fisher. Morgan tries to get into Bryant, and we'll be getting the jump ball off of that. And that'll be a Whippet possession. 36.9 seconds is all that remains here before halftime. Madsen with the ball. Hoskins sending it down to Bauer. Bauer, three-point attempt. And she'll send it right through the net. 29-10 now. Grigg just charging down the court. Sends it up. 2 points. Bounce off the back of the iron. Bauer comes down with it. 10 seconds. Hoskins. Back to Bauer. To Madsen. Back to Bauer. 2 seconds. Madsen puts it up, 3-point attempt, and that'll bounce out. 29-10. The Whippets were able to put up 19-point lead here in the first half. We'll see if the Bison have an answer in the second.
Bison, to end the half, they only scored 4 points in the second quarter.
Yeah, it's been a rough first half for the Bison. We'll see if they can recover when we come back for you for the second half.
For many different businesses, come in today and let us help you find the right product for your business here at Acme Printing of McCook.
The all-new Copper Mill Steakhouse, located on the beautiful Heritage Hills Golf Course in McCook, Nebraska. Good times with good friends. Just look at this place. Take a look at this lounge. How about this food? Look at this deck. Your hosts, Adam Siegfried and Ryan Fuller, guarantee you a good time with good friends at the Copper Mill Steakhouse on Heritage Hills Golf Course in McCook.
Welcome to First Central Bank of McCook. Here you get small town service with big city diversity. We strive to meet your every banking need. To further increase your convenience, we have a 4-lane drive-through, mobile banking, and 24/7 ATM services. Or let us help you in person at 904 North Highway 83. First Central Bank, let's plan for tomorrow together. Member FDIC.
JL Construction, general construction, concrete specialists, and complete buildings. Call Joe Lehman at 308-340-6682 or stop by at his office at 1112 West 10th Street in McCook, Nebraska. JL Construction, you're only as good as your help.
Hi, this is Frank with Jansen Cool Honda in McCook, and I would like to invite you to come in and check out our selection of new and used inventory. If I don't have the vehicle for you on my lot, you can search over 900 vehicles at jansenautogroup.com. Call me at 345-3600 or on my cell at 340-4780 and experience the family quality service that Jansen Cool Honda has to offer.
Jansen Auto Group, 7 dealerships, working for you.
Here at KRD Federal Credit Union, we not only offer in-store services from 9 to 4, Monday through Friday, we now offer home banking 24/7. You can check your balance, transfer money between accounts, plus our e-banking is easy, secure, and just can't get more affordable. It's free. Come and join the family at KRD Federal Credit Union, located at 1001 West B Street in McCook. We are for people, not profit.
It all comes down to people, the people we are, and the people we serve. At McCook National Bank, our strength is our people. We don't have machines to answer our phones. We are here for you from the very start. We are here to give you swift, comprehensive, and personal service. We are here to guide you with knowledge and support. Most of all, we are here in our community. A local bank with national resources investing in you. We are McCook National Bank, member FDIC.
Here at the McCook Medical Clinic, we have been providing comprehensive health care to area residents for more than 58 years. Our goal is to deliver high quality health care to you and your family. McCook Clinic is open between 7 a.m. and 5:30 p.m. Monday through Friday and from 8 a.m. until 10 a.m. on Saturday. To schedule an appointment, call 308-344-4110. McCook Medical Clinic, advanced care, always there.
Morehouse Irrigation and Trenching is your shop for Bowman Concrete Waterers, irrigation pipe, and supplies. They'll install your septic system and livestock water lines. Just call 308-278-2720.
My husband needs a new jacket. My mother-in-law said I should probably check Orchland Farm and Home, so I'm gonna check it out. Well, she was right. They have a lot of clothing. Hey, they have Carhartts. He said he needed something tough enough to wear to work that looked good. I think this will be perfect. I may have to do some shopping for myself, too. And then guess what you're getting for Christmas? I never realized I could find so much great stuff here. This is more than just a farm store. It's Orchland Farm and Home.
Welcome to the Sports Shop in downtown McCook. Here we have all your Nebraska Husker apparel needs as well as your local McCook Bison. Providing a variety of shoes for men, women, and children in every sport. The Sports Shop is your store for all things athletic. Come check us out at 208 Norris Avenue. We are the name of the game.
How is your business doing with brand recognition? Here at Acme Printing, we have lots of promotional products for you to try and receive continual recognition from those who see your name on a product. From pens to flashlights or flash drives to power banks, we have you covered. We also produce logos and websites for many different businesses. Come in today and let us help you find the right product for your business here at Acme Printing of McCook.
The all-new Copper Mill Steakhouse, located on the beautiful Heritage Hills Golf Course in McCook, Nebraska. Good times with good friends. Just look at this place. Take a look at this lounge. How about this food? Look at this deck. Your hosts, Adam Siegfried and Ryan Fuller, guarantee you a good time with good friends at the Copper Mill Steakhouse on Heritage Hills Golf Course in McCook.
Welcome to First Central Bank of McCook. Here you get small town service with big city diversity. We strive to meet your every banking need. To further increase your convenience, we have a 4-lane drive-through, mobile banking, and 24/7 ATM services. Or let us help you in person at 904 North Highway 83. First Central Bank, let's plan for tomorrow together. Member FDIC.
JL Construction, general construction, concrete specialists, and complete buildings. Call Joe Lehman at 308-340-6682 or stop by at his office at 1112 West 10th Street in McCook, Nebraska. JL Construction, you're only as good as your help.
Hi, this is Frank with Jansen Cool Honda in McCook, and I would like to invite you to come in and check out our selection of new and used inventory. If I don't have the vehicle for you on my lot, you can search over 900 vehicles at jansenautogroup.com. Call me at 345-3600 or on my cell at 340-4780 and experience the family quality service that Jansen Cool Honda has to offer.
Jansen Auto Group, 7 dealerships, working for you.
Here at KRD Federal Credit Union, we not only offer in-store services from 9 to 4, Monday through Friday, we now offer home banking 24/7. You can check your balance, transfer money between accounts, plus our e-banking is easy, secure, and just can't get more affordable. It's free. Come and join the family at KRD Federal Credit Union, located at 1001 West B Street in McCook. We are for people, not profit.
It all comes down to people, the people we are, and the people we serve. At McCook National Bank, our strength is our people. We don't have machines to answer our phones. We are here for you from the very start. We are here to give you swift, comprehensive, and personal service. We are here to guide you with knowledge and support. Most of all, we are here in our community. A local bank with national resources, investing in you. We are McCook National Bank, member FDIC.
Here at the McCook Medical Clinic, we have been providing comprehensive health care to area residents for more than 58 years. Our goal is to deliver high-quality health care to you and your family. McCook Clinic is open between 7 a.m. and 5:30 p.m. Monday through Friday, and from 8 a.m. until 10 a.m. on Saturday. To schedule an appointment, call 308-344-4110. McCook Medical Clinic, advanced care, always there.
Morehouse Irrigation and Trenching is your shop for Bowman Concrete Waterers, irrigation pipe, and supplies. They'll install your septic system and livestock water lines. Just call 308-278-2720.
My husband needs a new jacket. My mother-in-law said I should probably check Orscheln Farm and Home, so I'm going to check it out.
Well, she was right. They have a lot of clothing. Hey, they have Carhartts. He said he needed something tough enough to wear to work that looked good. I think this will be perfect.
I may have to do some shopping for myself, too. And then guess what you're getting for Christmas?
I never realized I could find so much great stuff here. This is more than just a farm store. It's Orscheln Farm and Home.
Welcome.
All right, welcome back to the second half here, third quarter. Just getting underway, Holly Grigg. And be taken there by Swanson for a jump ball. Bison in the first half had kind of a rough time, scoring 6 points and then 4 points in the first and second quarters respectively. Down by nearly 20 points here at the start of the second half. Bauer with the ball, sends it over to Madsen. Back up to Bauer here. Madsen, Hoskins, they're just doing this little cycle here. Bauer puts it up, 3-point attempt, and Grigg will come down with it. Morgan up to Fisher. Fisher going across the top. Going down out to Bailey Hahn. Grigg down to Bryant. Out to Bailey Hahn. Just a little bit too much heat on the 3 points, but Morgan is right there to pick it up. She puts it back up for two. The Bison have scored the first few points in every single quarter so far.
Yeah, that was a beautiful spin move jumper. And here goes Hahn breaking free, intercepting the pass, and misses the layup.
There'll be a foul. Bison will retain possession. Never mind. I guess that'll be Whippet possession there. Madsen with the ball. Toss it to Hoskins, over to Bauer. Bauer looking, back up to Hoskins. Over to Bauer. Bauer going inside. In trouble, gets it up to Hoskins. Over to Madsen. Carlson sends it up. And over, back over to Hoskins here. Looks like they're trying to get the Bison defense to bite like they usually do. Madsen will go up there for two. Hoskins is able to interrupt the pass from Grigg. Swanson going up. Two. She puts it up for two and should be going to the line after the shooting foul. Swanson at the line. She sends this one up, and it'll bounce out. Brought down by Hahn. Hahn having a lot of struggle there with the coverage. Gets it to Robin Grigg. Grigg picks it up looking. Gets it to Hahn. To Bryant. Bryant looking. Gets it to Fisher. Fisher driving in. She'll put it up. She won't get the 2 points there, but she'll go to the line.
Good drive there by Fisher.
Yeah, and she'll get the opportunity to get a couple points here if she can make them. Fisher's first shot will be good, 13-33. Fisher's second shot going up, and she'll sink that one as well. Bison have already scored as many points in the third quarter as they did in the second quarter. Hoskins looking. Sends it over to Madsen. Madsen going across the top. Back to Hoskins, to Swanson. Trying to get the Bison defense to bite. Gives it to Hoskins. Madsen drives it in. Carlson looking, back to Madsen. Hoskins drives it in, out to Bauer. Bauer's now open. It'll bounce off the backboard.
You know, Luke,
You're right. Like, you see that they drive and kicked it out. They're just trying to get that three ball off, you know?
They don't want the layup shots usually. It looks like they're just trying to get the three-pointers. They're learning how they can get the Bison defense to bite. Robin Gregg with the ball. Two defenders on her. Gets it to Bryant. Back to Robin Gregg. On the left side, hands it over to Morgan. Morgan up high, sends it to Fisher. Right inside to Bryant. Over to Arp. Arp looking. Tries to toss it out. Arp manages to come back up with it. Gives it to Bryant. And Bryant will lose it. Madsen will get the recovery on it. Sends it over to Bauer. Bauer driving in. Over to Carlson. Carlson put it up and over the backboard. Bryant looking. Sends it into Fisher. Back up to Bryant. Bryant's got a bit of a lead. Gets it to Grigg. And Rouse is going to get her to lose control. It'll be Whippet ball. Just about 4 minutes on the clock here in the third. Sends it down to Rouse. And Bauer will go up for 3 points, but will he not be made? Jump ball. Bryant sends it in, but Hoskins was right there to grab the ball. Greg will foul Hoskins, and she'll be at the line now. First shot goes up, makes it 34-14. Hoskins' second shot sends this one up, and that'll be sunk as well. 35-14.
Whippets are doing a great job of converting at the line.
Yes, they are. I don't think they've missed very many, two or three at most. Swanson comes down with the ball, sends it over to Bauer. Bauer picks it up. Sends it to Madsen. Over to Hoskins. Down to Bauer. Hoskins looking. Sends it down. Madsen with the ball again. Over to Hoskins. Hoskins driving in. Out. Madsen gets the ball. Hoskins right there, puts it up for two. Robin Gregg with the ball. Dribbling down the right side. Tries to get to Bryant. But a couple of Whippets get their hands on it, it'll be jump ball. Minden's possession. Madsen bringing the ball down the court, sends it over to Hoskins. Hoskins loses it, goes out of bounds. It'll be Bison ball. Bryant inbounding. Looking. Gets it to Fisher. Hoskins keeping tight pressure on her. To go out of bounds, be Bison ball. Bryant looking, sends it to Bailey Hahn. Hahn on the right side, looks up top, gives it to Joanne Neal. Bryant now looking down, Smith is right there. Smith puts it up for two. Madsen looking, sends it to Hoskins. Pitcher gets a hand on it. Madsen still gets the ball, though. Swanson up to Hoskins.
Another kick out.
Rouse looking, sends it into Swanson. Swanson will just send it up for two.
Driving in, dishing.
Timeout calls. We'll be right back after this break.
To the Sports Shop in downtown McCook. Here we have all your Nebraska Husker apparel needs, as well as your local McCook Bison. Providing a variety of shoes for men, women, and children in every sport. The Sports Shop is your store for all things athletic. Come check us out at 208 Norris Avenue. We are the name of the game.
How is your business doing with brand recognition? Here at Acme Printing, we have lots of promotional products for you to try and receive continual recognition from those who see your name on a product. From pens to flashlights or flash drives to power banks, we have you covered. We also produce logos and websites for many different businesses.
Jaden Bryant looking. And she sends this one into Joanne Neal. Neal trying to drive it up. Bailey Hahn's there. Swanson sends this one over to Madsen. Hoskins. Back to Hoskins now. Up and over to Madsen. Wide open. Gets it down to Swanson. Puts it up. And it's going to be a foul because Swanson reached up and over trying to get the ball. Bison ball. Bryant looking. Hands it over to Fisher. Barely gets a hold of it. Back to Bryant. Bryant trying to break away here. Joanne Neal now over to Fisher. Fisher wide open. Three-point attempt. Sunk. Did you see that, Nate? 9 points in one quarter for the Bison. We'll be right back after this Bison timeout. Yes,
the all-new Copper Mill Steakhouse, located on the beautiful Heritage Hills Golf Course in McCook, Nebraska. Good times with good friends. Just look at this place. Take a look at this.
Welcome to First Central Bank of McCook. Here you get small-town service with big-city diversity. We strive to meet your every banking need. To further increase your convenience, we have a four-lane drive-thru, mobile banking, and 24/7 ATM services. Or let us help you in person at 904 North Highway 83. First Central Bank, let's plan for tomorrow together. Member FDIC.
All right, welcome back after that timeout. Just under 2 minutes remain here in the third quarter. Bison trailing by 20 points. Bison have been having a rough go, but last couple possessions, they've been speeding up the offense, getting some more stuff open. See if they continue that here in the rest of this third quarter and maybe into the fourth. Carlson looking, sends it up and over to Hoskins. Down to Swanson. Swanson kicks it out.
Another open three, and she'll sink it.
Bison defense bite yet again. Fisher. Over to Joanne Neal. Neal struggling, and it'll be picked up by the Whippets. Hoskins there. Fisher trying to get it out of Madsen. Gets it over to Hoskins now. Up and over here. Bauer looking, sends it up to Hoskins. Over to Madsen. Down to Swanson, out to Hoskins. Hoskins. And that'll be off the rim. Brought down by Bryant. Over to Joanne Neal. Neal's met. Gets it down here. Bailey Hahn looking, sends it into Bryant. Bryant driving towards the basket, puts it up for two. Mice it up to 21 points now. Down to Bauer. Across the court to Carlson.
Almost Hoskins. Stolen there.
Bauer sends 3 seconds. To Hoskins.
3 seconds to work with. Puts it up. No.
And that'll be the end of the third
quarter. The Bison, they scored
11 points.
Yeah, 11 points. They scored just as much as they did in one half, in one quarter.
Slowly picking up speed. Maybe they'll have a comeback here in the fourth quarter. Down by 21 points. We'll be back for you then.
Welcome to First Central Bank of McCook. Here you get small town service with big city diversity. We strive to meet your every banking need. To further increase your convenience, we have a 4-lane drive-through, mobile banking, and 24/7 ATM services. Or let us help you in person at 904 North Highway 83. First Central Bank, let's plan for tomorrow together. Member FDIC.
JL Construction, general construction, concrete specialists, and complete buildings. Call Joe Lehman at 308-340-662 or stop by at his office.
Hi, this is Frank with Jansen Cool Honda in McCook, and I would like to invite you to come in and check out our...
All right, welcome back for the fourth quarter now. Bison down, it's 42-21. Whippets will start off. Bauer with the ball, sends it to Madsen. Madsen looking over, sends it to Hoskins. Down to Swanson. It's over to Madsen now. Madsen up across to Hoskins.
Almost stolen by Arp there. She made a great jump on the ball.
Hoskins up at the top, looking down.
Great backdoor pass.
No. Carlson wasn't ready for that. Up and over here. Off the hands of Swanson. Whip is recovered. Hoskins now faking the three-point. Into Swanson, puts it up off the front of the iron. Holly Grigg recovers. Long pass over to Arp. Back to Grigg now. Erica Fisher just sitting high, tosses it over to Arp. Arp looking in the middle from the free throw line, off the iron, brought down by Hoskins. Hoskins with the ball, sends it to Carlson, into Swanson. Madsen driving into the hoop, puts it up for two. Timeout called by Minden. We'll be right back after this break.
Selection of new and used inventory. If I don't have the vehicle for you on my lot, you can search over 900 vehicles at JansenAutoGroup.com. Call me at 345-3600 or on my cell at 340-4780 and experience the family quality service that Jansen Cool Honda has to offer.
Here at KRD Federal Credit Union, we not only offer in-store services from 9 to 4, Monday through Friday, we now offer home banking 24/7. You can check your balance, transfer money between accounts, plus our e-banking is easy, secure, and just can't get more affordable. It's free. Come and join the family at KRD.
Bison ball here, just about a minute and a half into the fourth. Kenzie Smith with the ball. Gives it to Morgan. Morgan up top. Gives it over to Grigg, down to Smith. Morgan again. Grigg. And she'll lose the ball. Rolls out. Still Bison ball, though. Arp sends it high. A little bit too high. Bauer's going to go for the layup. And she'll put it up for two. Rick picks up her dribble, sends it over now. Morgan tosses it to Grigg. Grigg to Robin Grigg. Puts it up. And she'll just sink it for 2 points. Bauer, Mazin keeps it in. Carlson gives it back.
The Bison, they seem to change their defensive strategy. Now they're going with the zone. Looks like a 2-3.
Bauer looking inside, goes, puts it up. A little bit too much. Swanson's right there, puts it right back up. And then Swanson will draw the foul. She'll be going to the line for 2 shots. She'll sink her shot there, 47-23. And a little bit of miscommunication on the pass there. Bryant gets it into Robin Grigg. Robin Grigg coming on the right side. Looking, sends it into Jaden Bryant. Over to Morgan. Morgan, 3-point attempt. It'll bounce off the iron.
That one looked good. They're going to get an over the back call on the Whippets.
Bryant looking, sends it to Bailey Hahn. And Bryant will lose it to Hoskins. Madsen with the ball, sends it over to Hoskins. Looking, tosses it over. Hoskins up high, sends it over to Madsen. Back over to Hoskins now. Tries to get around Fisher, a little bit tripped up. Madsen goes right in, puts it up, 2 points. Erica Fisher bringing the ball down the court on the left side, tosses it to Robin Grigg, where she'll get pushed by Hoskins. Joanne Neal looking, sends it in to Erica Fisher. Fisher down to Bryant. Bryant, the deep 2-point attempt. Bailey Hahn recovers it. Tries to toss it around, but Madsen is right there. Over to Bauer. Bauer way over to Hoskins. Now back to Bauer, to Madsen. Tossing it around the arc, driving inside here. Hoskins puts it up for 2.
Hahn's right
able to steal position.
Hahn, one possession. Girl to beat. Miss. Bryant right there for the rebound. Up and in.
There's a Bison up to 25 points now. 3.5 minutes remain. Hoskins way over to Bauer. And Minden will call a timeout. We'll be right back after this break.
The all-new Copper Mill Steakhouse, located on the beautiful Heritage Hills Golf Course in McCook, Nebraska. Good times with good friends. Just look at this place. Take a look at this lounge. How about this food? Look at this deck. Your hosts, Adam Siegfried and Ryan Fuller, guarantee you a good time with good friends at the Copper Mill Steakhouse on Heritage Hills Golf Course in McCook.
Here at the McCook Medical Clinic,
we have been providing comprehensive health care to area residents for more than 58 years. Our goal is to deliver high-quality health care to you and your family. McCook Clinic is open between 7 a.m. and 5:30 p.m. Monday through Friday, and from 8 a.m. until 10 a.m. on Saturday. To schedule an appointment, call 308-344-4110. McCook Medical Clinic, advanced care, always there.
All right, welcome back after the timeout. Minden's up 51-25. 3:23 on the clock here in the fourth. Bauer with the ball, taking it up top. Tosses it down to Hoskins. Bauer up from the arc, puts it up for 3 points. Joanne Neal on the side. Up to Robin Grigg. For Blau. Blau, strong toss there to Joanne Neal. Robin Griggs able to get a hold of it. Nearly taken by Minden there. That'll be a jump ball.
I don't know how Robin Griggs saved that ball from going out.
I think she was on her toes on the sideline there. Grigg to Blau. Blau looking, tosses it, strong toss to Kalinske. Kalinske gets it up to Grigg. Robin Grigg tosses it over. Bit of a chaos right there. Timeout called by Minden. We'll be right back after this break.
The all-new Copper Mill Steakhouse, located on the beautiful Heritage Hills Golf Course in McCook, Nebraska. Good times with good friends. Just look at this place. Take a look at this lounge. How about this food? Look at this deck. Your hosts, Adam Siegfried and Ryan Fuller, guarantee you a good time with good friends at the Copper Mill Steakhouse on Heritage Hills Golf Course in McCook.
All right, welcome back after the timeout. About 2:20 on the clock here. Hoskins with the ball. Tosses it over to Rouse. Swanson up. And Blau's there, jump ball. Riley Hansen for the Whippets. Over to Kuhn. Swanson. And Cassidy Radel will end up with the ball. 2 minutes on the clock here in the fourth. Robin Grigg tosses it down to Cassidy Radel.
Radel.
Radel. All right, I pronounced it wrong. My bad.
It's okay, bro. You're doing a great job.
Radel. Out to Blau. Blau gets her pass interrupted, recovers it, brings it around to the top. Over to Robin Grigg. Down to Lexi Gross, out to Abby Kalinske. Back to Blau. Blau drives up the middle, kicks it out. Redl doesn't take the shot. Kalinske now. Over to Blau. Blau sends it up to Redl. into Kalinske. Kalinske. And she won't be able to make that shot. Out of bounds, Minden ball. Hansen sends it into Thatcher. Back over to Hansen. Hansen over here. Tossing on the arc. It'll go out of bounds. Still be Minden ball, though. Into Hansen. And Robin Gregg will come down with the pass. Breakaway layup. But she won't be able to put it up. Put back up by Blau for 2 points for the Bison. 27-54, 30 seconds on the clock. Hansen now down, looking, deep two. Blau's able to go get the ball. Charging down the court. A little bit too much heat on the layup there, doesn't get it in. Hansen now with the ball. 5 seconds on the clock. Down. And it'll go out of bounds with 0.1 seconds on the clock. And they'll just take it. 27-54 at the end of this contest between the Minden Whippets and the McCook Bison. Whippets, good job with the game tonight, and we'll be back for the varsity game between the boys, and we'll see you then.
My husband needs a new jacket. My mother-in-law said I should probably check Orscheln Farm and Home, so I'm gonna check it out. Well, she was right, they have a lot of clothing. Hey, they have Carhartts. He said he needed something tough enough to wear to work that looked good. I think this will be perfect. I may have to do some shopping for myself, too. And guess what you're getting for Christmas? I never realized I could find so much great stuff here. This is more than just a farm store. It's Orscheln Farm and Home.
Hi, this is Frank with Jansen Cool Honda and McCook, and I would like to invite you to come in and check out our selection of new and used inventory. If I don't have the vehicle for you on my lot, you can search over 900 vehicles at JansenAutoGroup.com. Call me at 345-3600 or on my cell at 340-4780 and experience the family quality service that Jansen Cool Honda has to offer.
Jansen Auto Group, 7 dealerships, working for you.
It all comes down to people, the people we are, and the people we serve. At McCook National Bank, our strength is our people. We don't have machines to answer our phones. We are here for you from the very start. We are here to give you swift, comprehensive, and personal service. We are here to guide you with knowledge and support. Most of all, we are here in our community. A local bank with national resources, investing in you. We are McCook National Bank, member FDIC.
Here at the McCook Medical Clinic, we have been providing comprehensive health care to area residents for more than 58 years. Our goal is to deliver high-quality health care to you and your family. McCook Clinic is open between 7 a.m. and 5:30 p.m. Monday through Friday, and from 8 a.m. until 10 a.m. on Saturday. To schedule an appointment, call 308-344-4110. McCook Medical Clinic, advanced care, always there.
Here at KRD Federal Credit Union, we not only offer in-store services from 9 to 4, Monday through Friday, we now offer home banking 24/7. You can check your balance, transfer money between accounts, plus our e-banking is easy, secure, and just can't get more affordable. It's free. Come and join the family at KRD Federal Credit Union, located at 1001 West B Street in McCook. We are for people, not profit.
Welcome to the Sports Shop in downtown McCook. Here we have all your Nebraska Husker apparel needs as well as your local McCook Bison. Providing a variety of shoes for men, women, and children in every sport. The Sports Shop is your store for all things athletic. Come check us out at 208 Norris Avenue. We are the name of the game.
Morehouse Irrigation and Trenching is your shop for Bowman Concrete Waterers, irrigation pipe, and supplies. They'll install your septic system and livestock water lines. Just call 308-278-2720.
Welcome to First Central Bank of McCook. Here you get small town service with big city diversity. We strive to meet your every banking need.
To further increase your convenience, we have a 4-lane drive-through, mobile banking, and 24/7 ATM services. Or let us help you in person at 904 North Highway 83. First Central Bank, let's plan for tomorrow together. Member FDIC.
JL Construction, general construction, concrete specialists, and complete buildings. Call Joe Lehman at 308-340-6682 or stop by at his office at 1112 West 10th Street in McCook, Nebraska. JL Construction, you're only as good as your help.
The all-new Copper Mill Steakhouse, located on the beautiful Heritage Hills Golf Course in McCook, Nebraska. Good times with good friends. Just look at this place. Take a look at this lounge. How about this food? Look at this deck. Your hosts, Adam Siegfried and Ryan Fuller, guarantee you a good time with good friends at the Copper Mill Steakhouse on Heritage Hills Golf Course in McCook.
My husband needs a new jacket. My mother-in-law said I should probably check Orchland Farm and Home, so I'm gonna check it out. Well, she was right, they have a lot of clothing. Hey, they have Carhartts. He said he needed something tough enough to wear to work that looked good. I think this will be perfect. I may have to do some shopping for myself, too. And then guess what you're getting for Christmas? I never realized I could find so much great stuff here. This is more than just a farm store. It's Orchland Farm and Home.
Hi, this is Frank with Jansen Cool Honda in McCook, and I would like to invite you to come in and check out our selection of new and used inventory. If I don't have the vehicle for you on my lot, you can search over 900 vehicles at jansenautogroup.com. Call me at 345-3600 or on my cell at 340-4780 and experience the family quality service that Jansen Cool Honda has to offer.
It all comes down to people, the people we are, and the people we serve. At McCook National Bank, our strength is our people. We don't have machines to answer our phones. We are here for you from the very start. We are here to give you swift, comprehensive, and personal service. We are here to guide you with knowledge and support. Most of all, we are here in our community. A local bank with national resources, investing in you. We are McCook National Bank, member FDIC.
Here at the McCook Medical Clinic, we have been providing comprehensive health care to area residents for more than 58 years. Our goal is to deliver high-quality health care to you and your family. McCook Clinic is open between 7 a.m. and 5:30 p.m. Monday through Friday, and from 8 a.m. until 10 a.m. on Saturday. To schedule an appointment, call 308-344-4110. McCook Medical Clinic, advanced care, always there.
Here at KRD Federal Credit Union, we not only offer in-store services from 9 to 4, Monday through Friday, we now offer home banking 24/7. You can check your balance, transfer money between accounts, plus our e-banking is easy, secure, and just can't get more affordable. It's free. Come and join the family at KRD Federal Credit Union, located at 1001 West B Street in McCook. We are for people, not profit.
Welcome to the Sports Shop in downtown McCook. Here we have all your Nebraska Husker apparel needs as well as your local McCook Bison. Providing a variety of shoes for men, women, and children in every sport. The Sports Shop is your store for all things athletic. Come check us out at 208 Norris Avenue. We are the name of the game.
Morehouse Irrigation and Trenching is your shop for Bowman Concrete Waterers, irrigation pipe, and supplies. They'll install your septic system and livestock water lines. Just call 308-278-2720.
Welcome to First Central Bank of McCook. Here you get small town service with big city diversity. We strive to meet your every banking need.
To further increase your convenience, we have a 4-lane drive-through, mobile banking, and 24/7 ATM services. Or let us help you in person at 904 North Highway 83. First Central Bank, let's plan for tomorrow together. Member FDIC.
JL Construction, general construction, concrete specialists, and complete buildings. Call Joe Lehman at 308-340-6682 or stop by at his office at 1112 West 10th Street in McCook, Nebraska. JL Construction, you're only as good as your help.
The all-new Copper Mill Steakhouse, located on the beautiful Heritage Hills Golf Course in McCook, Nebraska. Good times with good friends. Just look at this place. Take a look at this lounge. How about this food? Look at this deck. Your hosts, Adam Siegfried and Ryan Fuller, guarantee you a good time with good friends at the Copper Mill Steakhouse on Heritage Hills Golf Course in McCook.
My husband needs a new jacket. My mother-in-law said I should probably check Orchland Farm and Home, so I'm gonna check it out. Well, she was right, they have a lot of clothing. Hey, they have Carhartts. He said he needed something tough enough to wear to work that looked good. I think this'll be perfect. I may have to do some shopping for myself, too. And guess what you're getting for Christmas? I never realized I could find so much great stuff here. This is more than just a farm store. It's Orchland Farm and Home.
Hi, this is Frank with Jansen Cool Honda in McCook, and I would like to invite you to come in and check out our selection of new and used inventory. If I don't have the vehicle for you on my lot, you can search over 900 vehicles at jansenautogroup.com. Call me at 345-3600 or on my cell at 340-4780 and experience the family quality service that Jansen Cool Honda has to offer.
Jansen Auto Group, 7 dealerships, working for you.
It all comes down to people, the people we are, and the people we serve. At McCook National Bank, our strength is our people. We don't have machines to answer our phones. We are here for you from the very start. We are here to give you swift, comprehensive, and personal service. We are here to guide you with knowledge and support. Most of all, we are here in our community. A local bank with national resources, investing in you. We are McCook National Bank, member FDIC.
Here at the McCook Medical Clinic, we have been providing comprehensive health care to area residents for more than 58 years. Our goal is to deliver high quality health care to you and your family. McCook Clinic is open between 7 a.m. and 5:30 p.m. Monday through Friday and from 8 a.m. until 10 a.m. on Saturday. To schedule an appointment, call 308-344-4110. McCook Medical Clinic, advanced care, always there.
Here at KRD Federal Credit Union, we not only offer in-store services from 9 to 4, Monday through Friday, we now offer home banking 24/7. You can check your balance, transfer money between accounts, plus our e-banking is easy, secure, and just can't get more affordable. It's free. Come and join the family at KRD Federal Credit Union, located at 1001 West B Street in McCook. We are for people, not profit.
Welcome to the Sports Shop in downtown McCook. Here we have all your Nebraska Husker apparel needs as well as your local McCook Bison. Providing a variety of shoes for men, women, and children in every sport. The Sports Shop is your store for all things athletic. Come check us out at 208 Norris Avenue. We are the name of the game.
Morehouse Irrigation and Trenching is your shop for Bowman Concrete Waterers, irrigation pipe, and supplies. They'll install your septic system and livestock water lines. Just call 308-278-2720.
Welcome to First Central Bank of McCook. Here you get small town service with big city diversity. We strive to meet your every banking need. To further increase your convenience, we have a four-lane drive-through, mobile banking, and 24/7 ATM services. Or let us help you in person at 904 North Highway 83. First Central Bank, let's plan for tomorrow together. Member FDIC.
JL Construction, general construction, concrete specialists, and complete buildings. Call Joe Lehman at 308-340-6682 or stop by at his office at 1112 West 10th Street in McCook, Nebraska. JL Construction, you're only as good as your help.
The all-new Copper Mill Steakhouse, located on the beautiful Heritage Hills Golf Course in McCook, Nebraska. Good times with good friends. Just look at this place. Take a look at this lounge. How about this food? Look at this deck. Your hosts, Adam Siegfried and Ryan Fuller, guarantee you a good time with good friends at the Copper Mill Steakhouse on Heritage Hills Golf Course in McCook.
My husband needs a new jacket. My mother-in-law said I should probably check Orchland Farm and Home, so I'm gonna check it out.
Well, she was right, they have a lot of clothing. Hey, they have Carhartts. He said he needed something tough enough to wear to work that looked good. I think this will be perfect. I may have to do some shopping for myself, too. And then guess what you're getting for Christmas? I never realized I could find so much great stuff here. This is more than just a farm store. It's Orchland Farm and Home.
Hi, this is Frank with Jansen Cool Honda in McCook, and I would like to invite you to come in and check out our selection of new and used inventory. If I don't have the vehicle for you on my lot, you can search over 900 vehicles at jansenautogroup.com. Call me at 345-3600 or on my cell at 340-4780 and experience the family quality service that Jansen Cool Honda has to offer.
It all comes down to people, the people we are, and the people we serve. At McCook National Bank, our strength is our people. We don't have machines to answer our phones. We are here for you from the very start. We are here to give you swift, comprehensive, and personal service. We are here to guide you with knowledge and support. Most of all, we are here in our community. A local bank with national resources, investing in you. We are McCook National Bank, member FDIC.
Here at the McCook Medical Clinic, we have been providing comprehensive health care to area residents for more than 58 years. Our goal is to deliver high-quality health care to you and your family. McCook Clinic is open between 7 a.m. and 5:30 p.m. Monday through Friday, and from 8 a.m. until 10 a.m. on Saturday. To schedule an appointment, call 308-344-4110. McCook Medical Clinic, advanced care, always there.
Here at KRD Federal Credit Union, we not only offer in-store services from 9 to 4, Monday through Friday, we now offer home banking 24/7. You can check your balance, transfer money between accounts, plus our e-banking is easy, secure, and just can't get more affordable. It's free. Come and join the family at KRD Federal Credit Union, located at 1001 West B Street in McCook. We are for people, not profit.
Welcome to the Sports Shop in downtown McCook. Here we have all your Nebraska Husker apparel needs as well as your local McCook Bison. Providing a variety of shoes for men, women, and children in every sport. The Sports Shop is your store for all things athletic. Come check us out at 208 Norris Avenue. We are the name of the game.
Morehouse Irrigation and Trenching is your shop for Bowman Concrete Waterers, irrigation pipe, and supplies. They'll install your septic system and livestock water lines. Just call 308-278-2720.
Welcome to First Central Bank of McCook. Here you get small town service with big city diversity. We strive to meet your every banking need. To further increase your convenience, we have a 4-lane drive-thru, mobile banking, and 24/7 ATM services. Or let us help you in person at 904 North Highway 83. First Central Bank, let's plan for tomorrow together. Member FDIC.
JL Construction, general construction, concrete specialists, and complete buildings. Call Joe Lehman at 308-340-6682 or stop by at his office at 1112 West 10th Street in McCook, Nebraska. JL Construction, you're only as good as your help.
The all-new Copper Mill Steakhouse, located on the beautiful Heritage Hills Golf Course in McCook, Nebraska. Good times with good friends. Just look at this place. Take a look at this lounge. How about this food? Look at this deck. Your hosts, Adam Siegfried and Ryan Fuller, guarantee you a good time with good friends at the Copper Mill Steakhouse on Heritage Hills Golf Course in McCook.
My husband needs a new jacket. My mother-in-law said I should probably check Orscheln Farm and Home, so I'm gonna check it out.
Well, she was right. They have a lot of clothing. Hey, they have Carhartts. He said he needed something tough enough to wear to work that looked good. I think this will be perfect. I may have to do some shopping for myself, too. And then guess what you're getting for Christmas?
I never realized I could find so much great stuff here. This is more than just a farm store. It's Orscheln Farm and Home.
Hi, this is Frank with Jansen Cool Honda in McCook, and I would like to invite you to come in and check out our selection of new and used inventory. If I don't have the vehicle for you on my lot, you can search over 900 vehicles at jansenautogroup.com. Call me at 345-3600 or on my cell at 340-4780 and experience the family quality service that Jansen Cool Honda has to offer.
It all comes down to people, the people we are, and the people we serve. At McCook National Bank, our strength is our people. We don't have machines to answer our phones. We are here for you from the very start. We are here to give you swift, comprehensive, and personal service. We are here to guide you with knowledge and support. Most of all, we are here in our community. A local bank with national resources, investing in you. We are McCook National Bank, member FDIC.
Here at the McCook Medical Clinic, we have been providing comprehensive health care to area residents for more than 58 years. Our goal is to deliver high-quality health care to you and your family. McCook Clinic is open between 7 a.m. and 5:30 p.m. Monday through Friday, and from 8 a.m. until 10 a.m. on Saturday. To schedule an appointment, call 308-344-4110. McCook Medical Clinic, advanced care, always there.
Here at KRD Federal Credit Union, we not only offer in-store services from 9 to 4, Monday through Friday, we now offer home banking 24/7. You can check your balance, transfer money between accounts, plus our e-banking is easy, secure, and just can't get more affordable. It's free.
Come and join the family at KRD Federal Credit Union, located at 1001 West B Street in McCook. We are for people, not profit.
Welcome to the Sports Shop in downtown McCook. Here we have all your Nebraska Husker apparel needs as well as your local McCook Bison. Providing a variety of shoes for men, women, and children in every sport. The Sports Shop is your store for all things athletic. Come check us out at 208 Norris Avenue. We are the name of the game.
Morehouse Irrigation and Trenching is your shop for Bowman Concrete Waterers, irrigation pipe, and supplies. They'll install your septic system and livestock water lines. Just call 308-278-2720.
Welcome to First Central Bank of McCook. Here you get small town service with big city diversity. We strive to meet your every banking need.
To further increase your convenience, we have a 4-lane drive-thru, mobile banking, and 24/7 ATM services. Or let us help you in person at 904 North Highway 83. First Central Bank, let's plan for tomorrow together. Member FDIC.
JL Construction, general construction, concrete specialists, and complete buildings. Call Joe Lehman at 308-340-6682 or stop by at his office at 1112 West 10th Street in McCook, Nebraska. JL Construction, you're only as good as your help.
The all-new Copper Mill Steakhouse, located on the beautiful Heritage Hills Golf Course in McCook, Nebraska. Good times with good friends. Just look at this place. Take a look at this lounge. How about this food? Look at this deck. Your hosts Adam Siegfried and Ryan Fuller guarantee you a good time with good friends at the Copper Mill Steakhouse on Heritage Hills Golf Course in McCook.
My husband needs a new jacket. My mother-in-law said I should probably check Orscheln Farm and Home, so I'm gonna check it out. Well, she was right, they have a lot of clothing. Hey, they have Carhartts. He said he needed something tough enough to wear to work that looked good. I think this will be perfect. I may have to do some shopping for myself, too. And guess what you're getting for Christmas? I never realized I could find so much great stuff here. This is more than just a farm store. It's Orscheln Farm and Home.
Hi, this is Frank with Jansen Cool Honda in McCook, and I would like to invite you to come in and check out our selection of new and used inventory. If I don't have the vehicle for you on my lot, you can search over 900 vehicles at jansenautogroup.com. Call me at 345-3600 or on my cell at 340-4780 and experience the family quality service that Jansen Cool Honda has to offer.
Jansen Auto Group, 7 dealerships.
It all comes down to people, the people we are, and the people we serve. At McCook National Bank, our strength is our people. We don't have machines to answer our phones. We are here for you from the very start. We are here to give you swift, comprehensive, and personal service. We are here to guide you with knowledge and support. Most of all, we are here in our community. A local bank with national resources, investing in you. We are McCook National Bank, member FDIC.
Here at the McCook Medical Clinic, we have been providing comprehensive health care to area residents for more than 58 years. Our goal is to deliver high quality health care to you and your family. McCook Clinic is open between 7 a.m. and 5:30 p.m. Monday through Friday and from 8 a.m. until 10 a.m. on Saturday. To schedule an appointment, call 308-344-4110. McCook Medical Clinic, advanced care, always there.
Here at KRD Federal Credit Union, we not only offer in-store services from 9 to 4, Monday through Friday, we now offer home banking 24/7. You can check your balance, transfer money between accounts, plus our e-banking is easy, secure, and just can't get more affordable. It's free. Come and join the family at KRD Federal Credit Union, located at 1001 West B Street in McCook. We are for people, not profit.
And Bison are going to run, win the jump ball. Dylan looks like he's going to set it up here. Elijah Lovin's going to pick him up. Over to Potta, back over to Gillen. Gillen. Whippets are running a little zone trap defense. Inside, Schlager picks it back out. Gillen over to Sainert. Sainert, Geisler over to Schlager.
He got tripped up there with number 20, Thomas Miller.
It looked kind of dirty, Luke.
I couldn't see much, but it didn't look clean, that's for sure.
Potoff gets it in. Gillen, top of the key. Dribbles left. Potoff. Potoff's going to put up a long three. Look good. Hit off back iron. Rebounded by one of the shortest kids on the court, Easton Gillen. Gillen throws it back. Over to Sainert. Puts up a three, and that one goes in.
Over to Lovin here.
Over to DeVinny. Or Denny. And I believe that was Jake Kuhn put in a three-pointer, and it's going to be a foul on number 20, Thomas Miller.
Looks like these two teams here are just going to size each other up at this point, don't you think, Nate?
A little bit, Luke. Looks like it, huh? Gillen over
to
Potoff.
Not going too hard yet. Just kind of seeing how the offense and the defense
Potoff,
plays.
Sainert all the way across court. Gillen. Gillen's going to dribble. Take a couple dribbles. Put up a shot. No. Rebounded by number 45, Justin Villars for the Whippets. Kuhn with the ball. Gets it to Chasek. Bison, they're actually playing some good defense. I don't think they've gotten it inside yet. Chesek. Over to Denny. Over to Kuhn. Inside. There they go. They got it inside, and he missed it. That was an easy one for Villers. It's going to be rebounded by Schlager. He'll bring it down and then dish it off to Geisler.
You can't fail on those wide-open shots like that. You don't get too many of those in this game.
Nope.
Sainert able to get the rebound, puts it back up. And then
it's going to be tipped out on Schlager, they're going to say. Whip it basketball. Kuhn with the ball, picked up by Potoff. They need to get it across the timeline. I think they're running out of time here. Lovin back to Denny. They did get across. Bison trapping him. Great pass, back door. Pull-up jumper from the free throw line. Rims out. Rebounded Geisler over to Potoff. Potoff is quick. He's going to go all the way to the hoop. And one.
Potoff just using that agility to get in there.
Yeah, with the guy hanging on his arm, he still got it up and in. I tell you what, Potoff is explosive, and he is fun to watch.
He's quick, too. He just makes it happen so fast. Doesn't take much of a crease either. I think he had maybe a couple feet maximum that he just dribbled through.
Yep, and the free throw is good. So Bison lead by three. Denny gets it over to Lovin, back to Denny. They're trying to get across the timeline. Bison playing good defense.
Potoff almost got his hands on that pass.
Denny with the ball. It's Lovin with the ball, picked up by Easton. Got a screen, and they're going to call a foul on, I believe they're going to call it on Gillen for reaching in.
Yep. He was behind him when he got his hands on the ball there.
They tried throwing up to Denny there, and it's going to result in a turnover. Great defense there by the Bison. Potoff with the ball. Looking right. Gets it right. That's Gillen. They're just bouncing it back and forth. Gillen and Potoff. Geisler in the corner. Inside. Sainert. Potoff puts up a three, looks good, off the rim, rebounded. Oh, great pass, great play by Gillen.
Gillen, he read that, and he was right there to keep the ball in.
Yeah, he came out of nowhere, got that rebound, was in
full
the air.
Full speed, sprint, catch, pass it in.
And great pass down low there, and they're going to get an and one. Justin Villers went up strong with it, fouled by Schlager, and he'll go to the line to shoot one.
He got drilled, but he didn't waver at all. He just kept going with it. Villers, he is 2 inches taller than any of the Bison players. Well, I guess Hegwood might be taller than him, but he might be able to use that size to put a bunch of two-point shots up down from the post.
Potoff trying to go all the way to the hoop. He's going to get it stripped, and coming up with it is going to be Colin Chokwede. And puts up a shot from the corner and knocks it down. 8-7. Men in there roaring right back. That was Chasek making it look easy. Potoff gets it over. Sainer over to Stevens. Stevens thought about shooting it, didn't. Pulled it back down. Potoff right side. Mend, and they're staying with this. It looks like a zone trap. They haven't switched out of it yet, and it's kind of working. And Potoff dribbled it off his foot, and it's going to be Minden basketball. Right side, that's Lovin. Lovin got it stripped, pot off. He might dunk it. Psych, puts up a layup and in.
I would love to see Potoff dunk it.
He's a little short.
Yeah.
He does got up, so. Choquette over to Denny. Choquette over to Villers. Back to Denny. Denny trying to drive. Great defense there by the Bison to stop him. Choquette setting up the offense. Gets it over. Chasek. Denny's going to put up a three from top of the key. No. Almost rebounded by Villers. Denny somehow ended back up with it. Gets it out. Choquette puts up a long three off the mark. Barely
Villers
hit the backboard.
Comes down with it.
Yeah, Villers, he's
making great offensive rebounds here by the Whippets.
Yeah, Villers, he's giving Schlager some problems down there.
Geisler gets it in to Gillen.
Gillen bringing it down. Picked up by Lovin. Actually, not early picked up. Over to Haygood. Geisler turns, puts it up. No. Rebounded. Choquette. Lost it. Somehow he stayed in.
I don't know how he recovered that. It looked like it was rolling along the sideline.
And puts up a long three. Denny. The baseline.
There we go. That's the word.
Gillen bringing it all the way down. He's going to put up a shot quickly. Almost rebounded. No, almost stolen. Somehow the Bison end back up with it. It's a 4-on-4.
Bison just let the offense get reset here.
Stephens high pass to Gillen. That ball felt like it was in the air for an eternity.
Pretty high lob.
Stephens thought about shooting it over to Geisler. Geisler puts up a three off back rim. And rebounded. Choquette bringing it down. Cross court, almost stolen. And he double dribbled, it looked like. Yeah. .204 left in the first quarter. 10-7 Bison lead.
Gillen with the ball looking inside.
Inside, Gross puts up a shot. No. Denny, long three. And he'll sink it. 10-10 all now.
Minute and a half here remaining in the first.
Back to Gillen. Gillen trying to bring it in. Gets trapped. Geisler trying to get it inside. Does. Haygood tried throwing it across court, and it got stolen. Lovin going all the way to the hoop, up and in. Just like that, Whippets take the point, or take the lead. And I guess they do take the points, too.
Two of them. 12-10.
Gillen over to Stevens. Gillen. This defense looks kind of hard to break here. It's good defense. Stevens, wide open three. Puts it up. Off back rim. No.
The Whippets do a great job boxing out on those defensive rebounds.
Choquette. The ball, top of the key, gets over to Denny. Picked up by Geisler. Chazek over to Lovin. Left side, Peterson. Haygood right on him. Almost gets it stolen. They're going to call a foul on Gillen. Choquette setting it up. It's Kuhn.
Potoff sticking right on him.
Yeah, Potoff, he was trying to get a steal there. It looked like reaching in. Chazek.
Bison playing tight on defense.
And they're going to call an offensive foul on Lovin. I think he, like...
I think it was a carry or something.
No, he pushed Kyle Geisler off him with his forearm, yeah.
I thought it was sicker than, like, he was holding the ball underneath, you know?
Nah, the ref went like this.
All right.
Pot off, 1 second, goes all the way to the hoop. How did he get all the way there? That's going to count.
12-12 at the end of the first quarter. Wow.
What a quarter.
All right, we'll be back for the second quarter right after this break.
Here at KRD Federal Credit Union, we not only offer in-store services from 9 to 4, Monday through Friday, we now offer home banking 24/7. You can check your balance, transfer money between accounts, plus our e-banking is easy, secure, and just can't get more affordable. It's free. Come and join the family at KRD Federal Credit Union, located at 1001 West B Street in McCook. We are for people, not profit.
Welcome to the Sports Shop in downtown McCook. Here we have all your Nebraska Husker apparel needs as well as your local McCook Bison. Providing a variety of shoes for men, women, and children in every sport. The Sports Shop is your store for all things athletic. Come check us out at 208 Norris Avenue. We are the name of the game.
All right, welcome back. Second quarter is about ready to start here. At the end of the first quarter, Hunter Potoff was able to put up a last-second layup for 2 points, tying it up.
Yep. And here's Kuhn going left, gets inside, Villers. Schlager on him. Villers missed it. Schlager will get the rebound this time. Stevens bring it down the court quickly, gets over to Potoff. Potoff, oh, breaks some ankles. Then he got trapped and... Potoff puts up a long three and nothing but backboard, and they're going to say Schlager got the rebound, but he was standing out of bounds as he did so. Minden ball. Choquette. And looks like Chase it got tripped there.
Yeah.
A little bit. And Bison couldn't convert off that turnover. Choquette gets it in. Chasek over to Kuhn. Back to Kuhn. Choquette. Bison, they did just get figured out of who they were covering. It looked like they had some miscommunication going there. Choquette tries lobbing it inside. Somehow Billers comes up with it and gets an and one.
Nobody was there to defend him, really.
No, we had two people on him. He somehow came down with it.
He was standing behind him, so there's nobody between him and the hoop.
Villers puts it up and in. Villers, he's a problem for the Bison right now. Potoff bringing it down, left side. Gets it over, Stevens, back to Potoff. And it's going to be a reaching foul on number 22, Jacob Chasek. Bison trailing by 3, 15-12. Potoff gets it. Into Schlager, over to Sainert. Potoff back to Sainert.
Geisler's right
Geisler
there.
Geisler thought about shooting, I think. And Stevens, wide open, misses. And it's going to be rebounded by Chasek. Chasek up to Kuhn. Villers backing down. Backing down Schlager. Schlager up in the air, no foul called. Stevens up the pot off right side, trying to get around Kuhn, and they're going to call a blocking foul on Kuhn. There's not much more you can do to stop pot off, though.
Yeah, he's got a lot of speed. He was trying to charge in there, so I don't necessarily blame him for that.
Yep, exactly.
Otherwise, he probably would have went around him underneath, put it up. Pot off loses control.
And up front, Lovin all by himself. Double clutched and Chasek.
I think
Lovin
missed it. I think Sainer might have tripped him up on that first shot there, but
may have.
Villers put it back up.
Yep. Or not Villers, it was Choquette. Pot off wide open three and sinks it.
There we go.
Pot off knew that one was going in. Did you see him? No one was on him. Choquette. Bison, now they're running a little bit of trap defense.
They are sticking really tight on this man defense.
Almost got it stolen there. Stevens tried reaching in. Denny going right. All the way to the hoop. And they're going to call a charge on Josh Denny. So we'll be going the other way. Bison basketball. Only trailing by two, 17-15. Gets it over, Sainert. Menden, they're definitely not shying away of this trapping defense. I think it's a 2-1-2. Potoff, another three, puts it up and sinks it once again.
Potoff is hot right now.
Yep, they got to get a hand in his face. They're not even really in front of him. Bison takes the lead, 18-17. Billers inside, almost got it stripped.
Looked like he put the ball right into Potoff's lap there.
Yeah. Choquette. Passing it in. That's Aiden Wheelock. Missed it. And Schlager comes down with it. Gets over to Potoff, right side. Potoff trapped. Geisler back to Potoff. Potoff's going to put up another long three and puts it in.
Is that three in a row for Potoff now?
Yeah, that's three in a row for Potoff. He is on fire right now. He's El Fuego. Over to Lovin. Lovin. Thought about shooting it, then he's gonna pass it.
I think that went off the face of Geisler.
Yeah, I don't think Villers was ready for that. I think Villers, he was setting up to get the rebound. If you looked, Kuhn over to Wheelock. Wheelock's gonna put up a three. Miss back iron. Geisler's gonna grab it. Schlager up the pot off. Potoff's running it. And they're going to call a it's called on the floor, but it is going to be a 1-1 for McCook, I believe.
That was a push on Kuhn, a sent pot off to the line.
First one is good. 22-17 Bison.
Potoff hasn't missed any shots in a little while here.
And Potoff, 2-for-2.
Bison call a timeout. We'll be right back after this break.
Welcome to the Sports Shop in downtown McCook. Here we have all your Nebraska Husker apparel needs as well as local McCook Bison, children in every sport. The Sports Shop is your store for all things athletic. Come check us out at 208 Norris Avenue. We are the name of the game.
Morehouse Irrigation and Trenching is your shop for Bowman Concrete Waterers, irrigation pipe, and supplies. They'll install your septic system and livestock water lines. Just call 308-278-2720.
All right, welcome back. 408 here in the second quarter. Bison up by 6, 23-17. Potoff, I think he's made the last 5 shots he's attempted, hasn't he?
I believe so, and I guess that can include free throws, Potoff, and...
There's another one. 2 points.
I think Potoff, I think that he scored at least 7 or 8 of the last Bison points.
No, because he scored the 3 3-pointers, so that's 9 plus the 2 and then another 2. That's like 13 points.
Actually 15 if you count the free throws, too. Both the free throws. And they're going to call a walk on Lovin. Turnover, Bison basketball. You see that steam coming off Potoff?
Yeah, it's because he's El Fuego.
Yep. Potoff over to Geisler. Give the ball to Potoff here.
Get him open and give him the ball. He's on fire.
It. I think that's what they're doing. Yeah, that's exactly what they
again.
Do. Gross.
Oh. That's the end of the streak, I guess.
Did you see that? They set that up there just for Potoff. They had Gross set a screen for him, and it opened Potoff wide open in the corner.
Hegwood made that shot, but it was a jump ball before.
Potoff passes it up. It's going to be stolen by Lovin. Lovin all the way down court. And in. 25-19. Potoff. Trapped. Now they're playing some skin-tight defense on Potoff.
They don't want to let him be open. He scored too many points.
Nope. And Hegwood puts up a shot. Tip. Gross fighting for it. Lost it. Minden bringing it down. Choquette. Choquette with the ball once again, throwing it up top. Villers gets fouled, almost another and one. Imagine that. Villers, I think he already has like 2 or 3 and ones.
Yeah, the Bison having a really tough time trying to stop him down there at the post position, so a lot of fouls get made on him.
Villers puts up a shot and in.
You know what? 21-25 now.
Potoff brings it down, gets over to Schlager. Bison, last few possessions, looks like they're having some troubles getting points on the board. Stevens gets it, Potoff, or excuse me, Geisler, he thought about shooting it. Thought differently, Potoff. They're not giving him any room.
Potoff draws 2 defenders on him. If they can make something work with that.
Lovin gets the ball, and they're going to call a foul on Gross.
Love it. Sends up a shot, and he'll sink it.
Did you just say love it, like McDonald's?
No, love in.
Oh, okay.
Maybe he's loving it.
My bad.
No judging. Maybe he's going to go get some McDonald's after the game. You never know.
I mean.
Maybe he's loving it.
I guess, yeah.
You know? Apologize for making a pun out of the name, but couldn't help myself.
You're fired.
Probably will be.
Just kidding. Not sure what's going on here. The refs are talking to each other.
DJ Gross must have done something.
Oh, I think they're going to call a flagrant on Gross for an elbow. Flagrant?
I don't know. I didn't see any call. I just saw Gross.
Lovin', up and in. Missed it. That was number 40, Peterson, at the line. Bison still leading, 25-23. Potoff drives it down, gets it over to Stevens. Stevens puts up a three off the rim. Choquette bringing it down.
Drives it right up inside.
Hand in the face. Still, he's going to shoot it, though.
Stevens got
Stevens
caught on the legs. And he's trying
Potoff,
to get out.
Potoff all the way. He thought about going all the way to the rim by himself, and it's going to be blocked by blocked by Minden. It was Geisler trying to go up, going up for the shot. Geisler a little mad about that call. I think he thought he got fouled.
I think he might have. I don't know. It's kind of messy.
Pot off, long three, puts it up off front rim. It's going to go off number 40. Peterson is going to stay in McCook Bison basketball. Potoff passing it in. High pass. Schlager. If that was anyone else, I don't think he would have been able to get it. Sainer over Geisler. Down low. Stevens. Geisler thought about shooting that one. Squared up. Sainer. Geisler puts up all three and rims out.
Down to about a minute here in the second.
Denny over to Chasek. Chasek over to Denny. Denny's going to put up a long three, hits front rim, and bounces out. Pot off on the run. Minden.
Pot off, we go into the line here. Is that the second blocking foul Potoff has drawn here tonight?
I think he's had more than that, actually. He's drawn more than that. 26.
He might have.
23 after that first free throw.
Probably missed the other ones.
Potoff trying to get a steal here. That's Choquette. Choquette trying to go all the way by himself, and they're going to call a foul on Sainert for reaching in.
Bison put three men trying to stick to him, see if they get the ball out of him. Sainert, And he'll sink his free throw. Choquette will get a second shot here.
And missed it. Mendon gets it back though, and it all paid off for them. Chasek, rebound and put back up, 27-26, 1 point game. Stevens over to Potoff.
25 seconds on the clock here for the Bison.
Potoff. Potoff has it again. Bison, they're just gonna hold for last shot, I do believe. Potoff.
15 seconds.
Potoff, only 9 seconds left. Potoff, they want the ball in Potoff's hands, I'm pretty sure. That's what they're gonna try
to
do.
Seconds.
Gets it over to Sainer inside. Geisler, great offensive play.
Puts it up, 2 points.
Geisler's gonna sink it at the buzzer. 29-26 is your score.
Bison go into the halftime with a 3-point lead. We'll be back with the second half.
Welcome to First Central Bank of McCook. Here you get small town service with big city diversity. We strive to meet your every banking need. To further increase your convenience, we have a 4-lane drive-through, mobile banking, and 24/7 ATM services. Or let us help you in person at 904 North Highway 83. First Central Bank, let's plan for tomorrow together. Member FDIC.
JL Construction, general construction, concrete specialists, and complete buildings. Call Joe Lehman at 308-340-6682 or stop by at his office at 1112 West 10th Street in McCook, Nebraska. JL Construction, you're only as good as your help.
The all-new Copper Mill Steakhouse, located on the beautiful Heritage Hills Golf Course in McCook, Nebraska. Good times with good friends. Just look at this place. Take a look at this lounge. How about this food? Look at this deck. Your hosts Adam Siegfried and Ryan Fuller guarantee you a good time with good friends at the Copper Mill Steakhouse on Heritage Hills Golf Course in McCook.
My husband needs a new jacket. My mother-in-law said I should probably check Orscheln Farm and Home, so I'm gonna check it out. Well, she was right, they have a lot of clothing. Hey, they have Carhartts. He said he needed something tough enough to wear to work that looked good. I think this will be perfect. I may have to do some shopping for myself, too. And then guess what you're getting for Christmas? I never realized I could find so much great stuff here. This is more than just a farm store. It's Orscheln Farm and Home.
Hi, this is Frank with Jansen Cool Honda in McCook, and I would like to invite you to come in and check out our selection of new and used inventory. If I don't have the vehicle for you on my lot, you can search over 900 vehicles at JansenAutoGroup.com. Call me at 345-3600 or on my cell at 340-4780 and experience the family quality service that Jansen Cool Honda has to offer.
Jansen Auto Group, 7 dealerships working for you.
It all comes down to people, the people we are, and the people we serve. At McCook National Bank, our strength is our people. We don't have machines to answer our phones. We are here for you from the very start. We are here to give you swift, comprehensive, and personal service. We are here to guide you with knowledge and support. Most of all, we are here in our community. A local bank with national resources, investing in you. We are McCook National Bank, member FDIC.
Here at the McCook Medical Clinic, we have been providing comprehensive health care to area residents for more than 58 years. Our goal is to deliver high-quality health care to you and your family. McCook Clinic is open between 7 a.m. and 5:30 p.m. Monday through Friday, and from 8 a.m. until 10 a.m. on Saturday. To schedule an appointment, call 308-344-4110. McCook Medical Clinic, advanced care, always there.
Here at KRD Federal Credit Union, we not only offer in-store services from 9 to 4, Monday through Friday, we now offer home banking 24/7. You can check your balance, transfer money between accounts, plus our e-banking is easy, secure, and just can't get more affordable. It's free. Come and join the family at KRD Federal Credit Union, located at 1001 West B Street in McCook. We are for people, not profit.
Welcome to the Sports Shop in downtown McCook. Here we have all your Nebraska Husker apparel needs, as well as your local McCook Bison. Providing a variety of shoes for men, women, and children in every sport. The Sports Shop is your store for all things athletic. Come check us out at 208 Norris Avenue. We are the name of the game.
More help.
Welcome the annual Boy Girl Dance.
House Irrigation and Trenching is your shop for Bowman Concrete Waterers, irrigation pipe, and supplies. They'll install your septic system and livestock water lines. Just call 308-278-2720.
Welcome to First Central Bank of McCook. Here you get small town service with big city diversity. We strive to meet your every banking need. To further increase your convenience, we have a 4-lane drive-through, mobile banking, and 24/7 ATM services. Or let us help you in person at 904 North Highway 83. First Central Bank, let's plan for tomorrow together. Member FDIC.
JL Construction, general construction, concrete specialists, and complete buildings. Call Joe Lehman at 308-340-6682 or stop by at his office at 1112 West 10th Street in McCook, Nebraska. JL Construction, you're only as good as your help.
The all-new Copper Mill Steakhouse, located on the beautiful Heritage Hills Golf Course in McCook, Nebraska. Good times with good friends. Just look at this place. Take a look at this lounge. How about this food? Look at this deck. Your hosts Adam Siegfried and Ryan Fuller guarantee you a good time with good friends at the Copper Mill Steakhouse on Heritage Hills Golf Course in McCook.
My husband needs a new jacket. My mother-in-law said I should probably check Orscheln Farm and Home, so I'm gonna check it out. Well, she was right, they have a lot of clothing. Hey, they have Carhartts. He said he needed something tough enough to wear to work that looked good. I think this will be perfect. I may have to do some shopping for myself, too. And then guess what you're getting for Christmas? I never realized I could find so much great stuff here. This is more than just a farm store. It's Orscheln Farm and Home.
Hi, this is Frank with Jansen Cool Honda in McCook, and I would like to invite you to come in and check out our selection of new and used inventory. If I don't have the vehicle for you on my lot, you can search over 900 vehicles at jansenautogroup.com. Call me at 345-3600 or on my cell at 340-4780 and experience the family quality service that Jansen Cool Honda has to offer.
Jansen Auto Group, 7 dealerships.
And Minden is going to start out with the ball here. It's Kuhn. Kuhn picks up the dribble and gets it over to Miller. Miller over to Villers, over to Lovin. Kuhn inside. Villers wide open. Puts it up and missed. Got to convert on those. And that one's going to fall for Denny. 29-28. Pot off over to Gillen. Gets it back, pot off, thought about shooting it, squared up, over to Gillen, over to Sainert. Gillen, pot off, this one he's gonna put up and shoot, and bang, knocks it down. Pot off, 32-28, excuse me, Bison lead. Kuhn with the ball, gets it to Denny. Back to Miller, over to Lovin, Lovin trying to go all the way to the hoop, gets it to Villers, Villers falls down. And they're going to call a travel on Villers. Gillen bringing it down. Gillen gets it over. Sainer, and they're going to say it went out on Sainer. It will be Whippets basketball. Kuhn going to bring it down. Miller passed it in. Kuhn hands it off. Denny, right side, gets over to Miller. Back to Lovin. Gets a screen. Villers and going inside. Kuhn. Villers with the ball now. Backing down. Schlager. Schlager says get that out of there. Blocks it. Gillen, breakaway, gets it out to Geisler. Geisler, pull-up jumper from the free throw line. Knocks it down, 34-28. Pot off all over Kuhn right now. Hands it off. Denny. Bison playing good defense right now. Lovin, left side, gets it to Denny. Denny, top of the key, takes a shot, hits back rim, rebounded. Miller puts it down, gets it stripped. Just should have went back up. Potoff bringing it down the court. Potoff breaking ankles. Schlager from the free throw line, hits front rim, no good. Lovin almost lost the ball. Gillen almost stole that. Here goes Kuhn, top of the key, bang. 34-31. Gillen dribbling down the court. Gillen going right. Minden, they haven't changed their defense up all game. Potoff going left, and they're going to say he carried. Dribbled a little bit too high. Miller. Kuhn, bring it up slowly. And puts it up. Rebounded Schlager. Potoff, he's going to try and go all the way to the hoop. Puts up a floater and got the bounce. 36-31. Potoff is just killing the game right now. Stolen. Sainert. Geisler gets it over to Sainert. Back to Geisler. Geisler looks inside. Gillen down low. Short guy and gets it to Potoff. Potoff puts up a three. And they're going to say, they're going to call 3 seconds on Bison. Kuhn bringing it down. Over to Denny, back to Kuhn. Kuhn up court, Lovin. They got a 3-on-2 opportunity, and he's just going to pull up from the 3-point line. And sinks it. What a shot. Gillen gets it over. Stevens gets it back. Gillen. Gillen to the left. Sainer puts up a 3, hits front rim. No. Lovin going all the way down the court. A little Euro step past Gillen. Had an open opportunity and couldn't get it. Now Stevens bringing it up for Bison. Stevens looks left side. Picked up. Schlager back to Stevens. Stevens thought about shooting it. Gillen, he's going to put up a 3 and sinks it. Knocks it down. 39-34, 5-point lead. Minden bring it down court. Villers drop step and in. Too easy there by the Bison. Gillen, Stevens thought about shooting it. Sainer, right corner. Almost got pushed out. No call. Gillen. A little nice pass over to the left corner. Geisler up and in. Another 3, 42-36. Bison lead by 6. Lovin gets it up to Denny. Denny going all the way to the hoop. Passes it out. Almost stolen. Puts up a 3 and knocks it down. Lovin. Both teams go. They're going back and forth here with 3-pointers. Entertaining to watch. Stevens, Gillen back to Stevens, almost got it stolen. Geisler gets it to Gillen. Gillen takes a couple dribbles, puts it up, floater, no. Lovin with the rebound. Lovin bringing it up court. Lovin, oh, trying to put the moves on Stevens. Great play, overshot his intended target, Kuhn. Also number 40, Brayden Peterson. pot off, bringing it up, loving on him. Potoff gets trapped. It's going to be batted up. Lovin with the ball. Now Potoff steals it. Lovin regains possession to Choquette in the right corner. Choquette up to Lovin. No, stolen. Stevens looking up court. Quick. Thought about shooting it. 42-39, close game. And Stevens off back rim. Potoff gets it over Stevens. Stevens, pot off, open three, front rim, no. Lovin trying to get fancy, goes behind his back, gets it stolen. And Min is going to call a timeout quickly. And we'll be back after this commercial break.
It all comes down to people, the people we are, and the people we serve. At McCook National Bank, our strength is our people. We don't have machines to answer our phones. We are here for you from the very start. We are here to give you swift, comprehensive, and personal service. We are here to guide you with knowledge and support. Most of all, we are here in our community. A local bank with national resources investing in you. We are McCook National Bank, member FDIC.
We're back after this timeout. Min with the basketball. 1:30 left here in the third quarter. And all the way to the hoop. Tries putting it up. That was Chasek. And they're going to call a jump ball. Great play there by Chasek. I think there's two Chaseks. All right. Potoff gets it over. Stevens dribbling it right. Stevens over to Haywood. Haywood back up top. Corner three. Gross rebounds. Stevens thought about shooting it. Pulls it back down. Getting trapped. Over to Potoff. Top of the key. Back to Stevens. Potoff gets it over to Haywood. Haywood looking inside. Potoff puts up a three, short, bounces in. Denny over to Chasek. Choquette now. Picked up by Stevens. Denny, three, knocks it down. .45-42, this game's going back and forth. Potoff puts up another three. It's long. No. Rebounded Gross. Potoff. Looks right. Sainer all the way across court. And there's a minute, or there, excuse me, there's a 1.2 seconds left. They're going to have to pass this in and put up a shot quickly. Not sure why they have Potoff passing it in. I think he should be out there. Get that ball and put it up, you know? Potoff looks left corner at the buzzer. Stevens missed it. 45-42, your score at the end of the third quarter, and we'll be back to you with the fourth quarter after this message.
Here at the McCook Medical Clinic, we have been providing comprehensive health care to area residents for more than 58 years. Our goal is to deliver high-quality health care to you and your family. McCook Clinic is open between 7 a.m. and 5:30 p.m. Monday through Friday, and from 8 a.m. until 10 a.m. on Saturday. To schedule an appointment, call 308-344-4110. McCook Medical Clinic, advanced care always there.
Here at KRD Federal Credit Union, we not only offer in-store services from 9 to 4, Monday through Friday, we now offer home banking 24/7. You can check your balance, transfer money between accounts, plus our e-banking is easy, secure, and just can't get more affordable. It's free. Come and join the family at KRD Federal Credit Union, located at 1001 West B Street in McCook. We are for people, not profit.
Choquette with the ball. Lovin, left, right side. Miller looks left, gets it over to Choquette. Gets it over to Lovin, top of the key. Chase Eck up, no, rebounded, Haygood. Haygood does come, end up coming down with it. Hits Sainert running down court. Haygood gets over to Gillen. Gillen looks right. Schlager almost got pushed out of bounds. Choquette brings it down, Lovin with the ball. Gets over to Miller. Choquette, he's going to set it up here. Gets a screen from Chazek. Oh, crowd wants a carry call. Lovin over to Miller. Miller puts up a three, hits front rim. Gillen comes down with it. Gillen bringing it all the way down the court. Sidesteps a man and in. 47-42.
Welcome to the Sports Shop in downtown McCook. Here we have all your Nebraska Husker apparel needs as well as your local McCook Bison. Providing a variety of shoes for men, women, and children in every sport. The Sports Shop is your store for all things athletic. Come check us out at 208 Norris Avenue. We are the name of the game.
Back. Choquette bringing it up. Lovin, left side. Denny puts up a three. Front rim. Miller skies up, gets the rebound, and gets fouled. It'll go to the line to shoot two. Second one is good for Miller. Gillen bringing it down. Lovin picks him up. Now here comes the trap. Gillen goes right around it. Gets it over. Geisler right side. Potoff puts up a three. And in. Knocks it down. Potoff just does not miss. Kuhn bringing it down. Gives it over to Miller. Lovin. Denny. They're going to call a travel on Denny. Potoff gets the ball left side, back to Gillen. Menden bringing their usual trap. Trapping almost everybody who touches the ball. Potoff gets it, top of the key, over to Gillen. Potoff puts up a three and knocks it down again. Hunter Potoff does not miss, folks. This kid is insane. I think he has over 20 points now, easily. Potoff going for the steal. Lovin somehow keeps his dribble. That was a great play. Miller, step back three, gets rejected. Haygood. Lovin passes it in. Choquette going right. Still going right. Geisler on him. Choquette gets over to Denny. Miller, Lovin. Couple dribbles, puts up a three. Off back rim, rebounded. Somehow Miller ended up with it. Gets tipped. Loose ball, and Denny's going to end up with it. Miller fires it across court. Lovin, no, off the mark. Miller with the rebound once again. Miller rebounding everything. Puts up a off-balance three. Potoff dribbling it down, Lovin on him. Potoff. I thought he was going to shoot that again. Stevens, left side. Back to Potoff. Potoff's going to try and drive. Kicks it out. Sainert off the rim. Almost rebounded by Schlager. Schlager does end up with it, and it's off the mark. Choquette with the ball. Choquette gets it over to Lovin. Lovin. And they're going to call it travel. Mend and they're running out of time. Just 3:58 left in the game. Potoff gets it over. Geisler inside. Schlager out to Stevens. Stevens dribbling it in, and they're going to call a foul. Miller slapped him on the arm. Timeout called by Menden. We'll be back to you after this commercial break.
Morehouse Irrigation and Trenching is your shop for Bowman Concrete Waterers, irrigation pipe, and supplies. They'll install your septic system and livestock water lines. Just call 308-278-2720.
Welcome to First Central Bank of McCook. Here you get small town service with big city diversity. We strive to meet your every banking need. To further increase your convenience, we have a four-lane drive-through, mobile banking, and 24/7 ATM services. Or let us help you in person at 904 North Highway 83. First Central Bank, let's plan for tomorrow together. Member FDIC.
JL Construction, general construction, concrete specialists, and complete buildings. Call Joe Lehman at 308-340-6682 or stop by at his office at 1112 West 10th Street in McCook, Nebraska. JL Construction, you're only as good as your help.
And we're back, 53-44, Bison leading by 9. Potoff to pass it in. Potoff gets it over Schlager, right side. Schlager gets it up to Sainert. Geisler, wide open, three, and in. Just like that, bang. Bison up by 12. Bison, they're shooting lights out from three-point land. This is crazy. Lovin gets it to Villers. Over to Lovin. Lovin puts up a three. Front rim, again. Racing for it. Stevens ends up with it, gets over to Potoff. Potoff bringing it down the court. Potoff gets it over. Sainer. Stevens. Potoff. Potoff trying to do some work. Gets it over. Bison. Seems like they're really slowing down their offense. Just trying to run some time off the clock. Sainer back to Stevens. Stevens with the ball picked up by Denny. Denny tried getting a reach. Sainer blows right by him. All the way to the rack and in. Schlager, 58-44 Bison. Miller passes it in. Choquette. Gillen's going to pick him up. Choquette. Try, almost gets a screen from Miller. And Choquette. Dribbling around the court. Miller over to Lovin. Minden only has 2 minutes trying to make this 14-point comeback. Denny. Miller driving all the way to the hoop. No. Sainert's on the ground. They're going to say Geisler's foot was on the out-of-bounds line. Coon gets it up. That's Chasek over to Denny. Denny goes between the legs, gets it over to Coon. Setting it up. Minden, they're taking too long on this offensive possession. And Viller throws it off the head. Schlager just jumped. Just jumped a ball that was thrown at him to try and make it go out of bounds. Caught off with the ball, and timeout is called by Bison. We'll be back after this commercial break.
The all-new Copper Mill Steakhouse, located on the beautiful Heritage Hills Golf Course in McCook, Nebraska. Good times with good friends. Just look at this place. Take a look at this lounge. How about this food? Look at this deck. Your hosts, Adam Siegfried and Ryan Fuller, guarantee you a good time with good friends at the Copper Mill Steakhouse on Heritage Hills Golf Course in McCook.